Okay guys, welcome back. Another EGGNS, the Switch emulator for Android. And first of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, brother. Stay at home. LG V50. And come with a Snapdragon 855. This is a Korean version, the 3 camera. When I order it, I ask the seller to unlock the bootloader for me. Then everything perfect. After I receive it, straight away I flash Android 11 on it. Evolution X OS. The original software was Android 10, come with a lot of bloatware. You know the Korean version. I can't read the Korean app, whatever app is it. So now it is Android 11. With Evolution X. Everything was snappy. More customized than the MIUI, than the LG itself. Okay, and on this video I'm going to test the Dark Souls by using the display adapter from 3.1 to monitor. This is a 4K adapter from this LG V50 to my monitor. The HDMI cable from your TV or your monitor connect to here. This is my controller over here, like so. At the other end of controller, at the other end of the cable to the controller, and USB Type-C cable to the pawn. That's the connection. Okay, after that to my monitor. Hold on. That's it. I'm still downloading again, so I switch the monitor to HDMI 1. DisplayPort. It's connected now. And the game setting, why I'm using the Adreno 520 beta driver. This is the rest of the setting, same as here. And the game setting, any setting will do. Let's begin. Wait. False close. False close. No wonder my controller is connected. A bit slow the response by using the cable. If you plug in the pond to the controller directly, it's even better the response time because of this adapter, the processing power. EGGNS version 216. Docking mode even better the graphic. See the response, very good. The graphic on this game already improved a lot. What he's doing. This game you can use the motion, so you brightness. Maximum. Plus FPS, not bad for this SoC.
vậy?
The broken sword. Where's my seal? Did I get it just now? No shield. Hey, don't run away. Still a broken sword. That's the seal. Okay. Can I run up? What is that? Oh, is that all you got? Yo, so far down. Oh, the giant. Let's fight the giant. Why you lock the door? Why I'm going back here? No, one shot. It's so there must be other door over here. This is the only way. It's locked. Where can I get the key? Okay. Give me your key. Shut up. I got your key. Got to regain my Yeah, I'm dead. You died. You died. Okay, that's it. Switch back to my monitor. Metro to 0 2. 3 in 1. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Link for the device and adapter in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.